Hello friends, Vinuta here and welcome to my channel. Today I want to share you one more silk bangle design of again Lakshmi Kasu itself. The materials required are Lakshmi Kasu, which can be easily available, which are easily available in the bangle stores, pink kundan and red kundan, bangle of this size and silk thread of any color. So I have chosen red color. You have to wrap the red color silk thread on the bangle and you have to prepare the silk kasu patches like this, work like this with red or pink and green kundans. Okay. Now I will show you how to stick the kasu with one another. We are using two Lakshmi kasu and we are fixing on each other. And on the opposite side, we are pasting the kundans. Let us go. I am doing the first one. I am applying the glue on the back side of the kasu. And I am pasting one more kasu on the earlier one. It looks like this. Hope you can see very easily. So, there are two holes on the both of the sides. On these holes, I am going to paste the kundans. Okay. I am going to paste green kundan first. Hope you can see it very easily. It looks like this. Very beautiful. One more I will make for you in pink color. So I am taking a Lakshmi kasu, applying glue on it, the whole kasu, and I am placing one more on it. It looks like this. You can see very clearly. And on both sides I am applying glue again to paste the kundans. This time I use pink kundans. One more on the other side. The work looks like this. Hope you can see it very easily. So I have prepared many patches like this in alternative colors of pink and green. Hope you all can see it very easily. Now I am going to paste it on the bangles. It looks very traditional look. I have already started. I have pasted many Lakshmi kasus on the bangle. Alternatively, pink and green, pink and green. Please take care of the face of the Lakshmi also. It should be facing at one direction or one direction of all the kasus. It gives a very good and clean look. So, I will paste some more. Please take care of the face of the kasu. Lakshmi kasu. Okay, like this, we have to fix. One more. Pink, green. I am going with pink again. Last but one to go. Okay. If you are short of little bit space, you have to adjust to cope up with the design. Last one to go. Green one. Last one. the whole bangle is looking like this. Hope you all can see it very, very clearly now. It is in alternative colors of pink and green. Yesterday, dear friends, I shared one more design on the Lakshmi Kasu bangle itself. It is made of golden rings as well as Kasu, and it is only in one color. It is giving an embossed look on the green bangle. It is giving a different look in the red bangle. Hope you all like my video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye bye.